mainly were the guards were SS. Where the places where the prisoners stay, while here you have the kitchen and the infirmary, and here is the place where they do the they call the counted the prisoner. It means that they could stay hours and hours standing, because it was two or three times, and they counted here all the prisoner, while of course doing bad things to them. And sometimes it was necessary because someone had escaped or something, or died or something, and other times was just to show them their power and have them scared. And imagine also under the rain 2 or 3 hours standing here while being, you know, saying bad things. This was the procedure here.